though now it's impossible to see music, yet many composers have tried to take musical sounds and give them a pictorial meaning.
Walt's original idea was that Fantasia would be a continuing work in progress, and Fantasia 2000 is the realization of that dream.
Now, the first ever full-length animated motion picture, exclusively in IMAX theaters. Walt Disney Pictures...